Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked.
From inside.